you. Thank you. All right. That's okay. Wonderful. Thank you. That's good. Thank you very much. Welcome to the West Virginia Jazz Festival here in Charleston, West Virginia. We'd like to welcome all our audiences from all over the state of West Virginia on West Virginia Public Television. We're happy to have you with us here tonight. We're having a great time, and we're glad you could come in and join us. Now, I want you to imagine, if you would, a little boy, 6 years old. And this little fella is fascinated by trumpet. And has a father who's a policeman in New Orleans that wants to do whatever that little boy wants done. And so he goes out, and he buys him a trumpet for $5. Well, the rest is history. In that time, 50, 60 years, we have come up with one of the best in New Orleans jazz. And he's here, and he's in West Virginia, and he's at the West Virginia Jazz Festival. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Al Hirt.
Thank you. Thank you. Please don't. Please don't stop. It's nice to be in West Virginia and Charleston. And, gee, I was worried. Because my guys, you know, up till just a half hour ago, they got all screwed up with the planes, and they were still flying the friendly skies of United. But they made it, so I'm happy. Heck, I was so worried about them, I thought I was going to be late myself. I had trouble getting out of my room in the Holly Hotel. You son of a guns. That first number we played there was Struttin with some Barbeque. That's a great title, and that was Louis Armstrong's number, the great Pops. Here's the birth of the blues.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.